This is the last video because I don't have to justify or defend myself. Guys, for those of you that are saying I set fire to or had my car set fire, the things you don't know. One, I have a trader's policy, and on my trader's policy, I only have £5,000 indemnity. Two, that car finance still had £18,000 on it. So I would never, ever in my life go and throw £11,000 away. And two, how, if by sitting, for those of you who go, oh, you've done it for the house fire, how would I know a car would set fire to the house? How would I know that the fire brigade would be stuck trying to get through because there was cars in the way? How would it work? Not cars, because the gate, they didn't have the key for the gate. I wouldn't know these things. So for all the people that are being skeptical, pushing hate on my page, shove it up your ass, all right? I've lost out and I'm not crying about it. I'm trying to crack on and get on with what we're doing. I am going to use some of the GoFund money to pay off the car finance so I can get myself a new car on finance that I will pay for. I'm going to give my neighbours some money either side, and then the rest of it, I'm going to get the girls a few little bits, and then the rest, the big chunk of it, we're going to go and give back to other people that have gone through the same situation with us that haven't got insurance. For those of you that say, oh, well, that's not what it was given for, people gave it to us to help us out. It is going to help me out with the finance. It's going to help me clear that off. Thank you very much. But the rest of it, I'm not going to keep it for us. The house is insured. Everything will get paid out that was inside. I will treat the girls to a couple of little bits, £100, £200 each tops. And then the rest, I'm going to do something good. And it's going to be in honour of everyone that's tried helping us out. I appreciate everyone that helped, everyone that's offering their help. But that's what I'm going to do. For those of you that don't like that, you don't have to watch me. For those of you that did donate, thank you. There are more people out there that need help, and that can help so many more people. So thank you. And this is another pledge as well. From now on, anything earned on TikTok through the TikTok creators page, not creators page, creators fund, is going directly into this fund to help other people. For those of you that are saying I'm doing it for views, for the money, there you go. That's what's happening from now on. And just so you know, it's about £3,000 a month that we get off that. So but it's going to help more people. I pledge to make sure that that goes back in forever. Any money that we earn off the TikTok Creator Fund is going into there. And this is the last I'm saying on the matter now. I'm fed up to the high heels of having to justify myself to people that don't know me. My family, my friends know me. Who they know what it's all about, and they know that's all that matters. So for the rest of you that don't, I don't care. Stay safe.